up ahead, you saw the three airplanes fly right over the national anthem.
Right on time and on cue. They're coming back for us this time. This is the, now they call themselves the Force. The three-ship aerobatic.
Airplane back to the left.
to a prop and an engine to make an airplane fly, but no instant money that makes airplanes fly. So I want to thank some of the sponsors for our pilots this afternoon. Of course, you got to thank Embry Riddle for Matt Chapman's airplane, his major sponsor. Well, Matt Chapman's not flying his full scale Eagle 5 aircraft. You can go to Great Plains and buy any kind of size Great Plains Embry Riddle Matt Chapman airplane you want. We got to thank Reactor Watches for Rob Holland's Maiden Leap sponsor this year for him. Rob out of Nashville, New Hampshire. When he's not flying his airplane, has a flight school back in Nashville, New Hampshire. And Jack Knutson flying Goodyear is one of his major sponsors for him this year. So Mr. Jack Knutson out of Minnesota. Now, do not worry about the smoke coming out of the back side of the airplane. They have a switch here, a throttle, maybe on the stick. They flip the switch, turns on like a fuel pump. The fuel pump watch this downward bomb first force this afternoon.
That was what I was looking for.
2016, the Gunnison Vision 2013 Airshow season, that will see us at dozens of aviation events all across the United States and the Caribbean. From San Diego Waterfront to Denton, Texas, and from Auburn, Alabama to Westchester, PA, David Schultz Airshows provides the very best in aviation productions, announcing and operations of military and civilian airports all across North America.